evening from Bell MTS Place in downtown Winnipeg, Manitoba. The Chicago Blackhawks are in town on this final Saturday of the NHL regular season. Come on back inside where, for obvious reasons, there is a pall cast over the night's proceedings. And I just want to say, for those of you who've lost or had severely injured a spouse, family member, loved one, best friend, a neighbor as a result of this tragedy, please accept most sincere condolences from those of us here tonight in Winnipeg. Back the other way is Connor. In over the blue line. He dropped it off. Connor was lurking in the slot looking for the return feed. Here comes Kane. Connor's on him. There's Kane with a shot. And that was knocked away by Hellebuck. And we get our first whistle of the game.
Connor comes all the way back and thwart the chance and a breakaway for the Chicago Blackhawks.
And away they go. And the big guns are out there. Bufflin to Wheeler to Lyonnais. Works it back out to Bufflin. Looking through. Plays a bit of catch. Then scores! Bufflin! Bufflin with his eighth of the year on the two-man advantage. It's 1-0 for the Jets.
What a bullet of a shot. Didn't have that typical Bufflin velocity on him, but maybe that's quite what fooled him, as Glass couldn't pick it up. How about that, Humboldt?
Patrick Sharp is playing his final NHL game, the final game of his fine career. He's out there right now with Kane. They've been trying to set him up. There's a shot that's knocked down and blocked, and hustling back the other way. It's a breakaway chance for Connor, and he buries it! Kyle Connor, with his 31st goal of the year, leads all rookies in goal scoring. It's 2-0. Over for Kane, knocked away from him. Hurrying back is Tanev, and over the blue line. Tanev comes in, waits, finds the trailer. Backhand shot, scores! Andrew Kopp was there to clean it up. His eighth of the year, and it's 3-0 Jets.
And a beautiful play right here. Tanev slides it over to Kopp. And it's wide open as Edsel can't take away the stick of Kopp, and he pushes that into the wide open net. Even in the playoffs, it didn't matter to him. It's just in their fabric, it's the way they're wired.
I thought that would be your answer, but I wanted to ask. Here comes Kopp. Fire scores! Oh! That arrow was right in the bullseye, and it's Kopp with the goal. And it's 4-0. That is Kopp's second goal of the night. That's his second shorthanded goal of the season. Murphy up ahead to Kane, who will come in. Kane looks around for the trailer and finds him. It's Seabrook. Big shot, scores! And I believe that was redirected by Brandon Saad. It certainly hit somebody down in front.
This might have gone off Armia. It might have gone off Armia, who was standing out in the high slot. So they're looking good down the middle.
Puck is worked across. Here's Bufflin. Fires it up. And that was tipped. Oh, Keith was trying to clear it. And he hit the post on his own goal. Man.
Don't see that every day.
No, you do not. A gold medal. Stanley Cups from Chicago. Great, great career. 939 career games.
Glass. What a great job by Glass. He starts to move himself out and look bigger in the net. And what a nice glove save as Laine was going glove side, top shelf.
The game is over and Patrick Sharp take a bow. A great career. Congratulations. So the Jets win by a score of 4-1. Patrick Sharp calls it a career. That's the story on a night where our thoughts were very much with those touched by Friday's tragedy.